Foxy is taking me shopping because we need to find this gown.
I will walk this street with you all night until we find a dress.
Thank you.
I don't care. Whatever you want to do. Are these girl shoes?
They are girl shoes.
Oh, yay.
And that's the only eights you have?
Yeah.
Very limited.
That's nice.
I quit.
Why?
I quit.
No, where are you going?
I'm leaving.
Oh, well, text me where you go. I'll meet you in a minute.
Hi.
Hello. Are you okay? Are you okay?
No, you like mean the world to me. Like, you don't understand.
Am I your favorite one? Am I?
You made me stop my eating disorder.
Oh, my love.
Oh, my God. I tried so hard to just be like everyone, and then like, and I saw you, and then like, made me get better because I was in the hospital for a little bit because of it, you know?
Right.
So it just made me feel like a lot better about
myself.
I'm
so happy again. You're so beautiful. You're so beautiful.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh. You okay?
Yeah.
You just put me in a happy mood because I'm pissed off with Foxy.
Oh, what'd she do now?
Well, she's supposed to take me gown shopping for the Hall of Fame. And instead, she's buying like 5 different pairs of shoes for herself.
I hear you.
So, you were supposed to hear me. You're adorable. I can't believe how sweet you are. All right.
I have to get back. Thank you so much.
You're lovely to meet you. Bye. Oh my gosh. She just broke my heart. She just broke my heart.
I'm looking at this young girl and I'm like, wow, like, it makes you really think about what you really do for people's lives. Like, I'm trying to change for this Hall of Fame thing, and then there's this girl who's like, you're not afraid to be yourself. And it just made me think, I'm like, why am I changing, you know? Like, I'm helping this girl out by being myself.
Oh, she broke my heart.